Princess Amalia can't leave the house because her fears of being kidnapped by organised crime groups. The 18-year-old heir to the Dutch throne has had to move away from university back home to The Hague because of these security concerns. And this is a real shame for Amalia, because despite being a royal, she was having a relatively normal experience at university. She was studying in Amsterdam to get her bachelor's degree in politics, psychology, law and economics, and she was living in a regular house share with other students. And despite being a royal, she's actually seen as quite a regular, down-to-earth person, and was even coined the cocktail queen after working in a bar over the summer. She also wrote an autobiography where she opened up about speaking to a therapist on mental health issues, so God only knows what this situation is doing to her. One of my friends here on TikTok, at a royal historian who is Dutch, made a video about this situation explaining how it would have made her a better queen to be at university. And I agree, having that normal university experience away from royalty with her independence, living in a regular house share with other students, not only will have made her a better queen, but overall a better person. So obviously this whole situation is a real shame for her, and hopefully the Dutch government have a way of sorting this out so it'll be over soon, and hopefully she'll come out on the other side relatively okay.